Just capturing data won't do any good unless you have an advanced tool to analyze it. Here, let's introduce you to the Mangold Vision Analyzer. It is a perfect choice. It offers you various high-quality analyses and statistical tools. Now it's possible to evaluate your gaze data with only a few mouse clicks. See how it works. Let's open your project first. On the left side of the user interface, you find the project structure. Here you also find the gaze data of all participants for each stimulus. Let's choose a stimulus, for example a picture, and a participant. Let's take Michael. The heat map shows you exactly where Michael looked at. Of course, you can export this heat map for each point in time. Just click this button to make a screenshot and paste it directly into your PowerPoint presentation or Word document. Or do you want to play the heat map as a video? No problem. In this video, you can observe how the heat map morphs over time. The focus map allows you to blind out those areas which Michael hasn't seen and gives an impression of his exact focus. You can also analyze several test persons at the same time. This is Michael's heat map. Let's add Susan. And Tom. On the bottom of the screen, you can set the time period that you want to analyze. You may also use the various 3D visualizations of the Mangold Vision Analyzer to beef up your presentation and impress your audience. Rotate the image as you wish. And zoom to emphasize certain aspects.